Beautiful. Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the day. We are. We're in the van on our way to a activity. We've never done this before. It's a new thing. Dad's work has a brand new warehouse.
Well, we're doubling in size.
Okay.
So the other half of the building is still empty. We haven't filled it with stuff yet.
Basically, huge empty space we're gonna go play in with our bikes and our drones and our RC cars and all of the things. And
get big.
It's gonna be a lot of fun. Welcome to the day, guys. We're glad you're here. Hi, Jack. Oh, it's huge. There goes Maddie. Zoom. Yeah. Longboard around. Miley might have found the candy in Dad's office.
Me too. My hand's red.
Oh, gross.
They didn't give me a single
cute hair, Maddie.
I think you like my little one.
Yeah. It's easier to sleep in if it's not on the back of her head. I got a brand new pair of roller skates. That's a ripstick. We've already told her to be very careful to not face plant on the cement.
Sorry, you got your sorry, you got your ground red a little bit.
She can go so fast and so far. She found the candy too.
I did not think this far. We'll try our best.
Don't think
no. Here, you guys want to see what it looks like? You want to take out my bun? Oh, I'm scooting backwards. Bye, guys.
Oh. Bye, man.
Let's see. Hopefully, I don't fall.
Jesus, this thing is here. Beautiful.
It's so floofy.
It is so floofy.
Oh, yeah. Miley, do a front flip.
Jeez.
You wondered, count my steps, about 10 miles every day at work. Walking just that half. Pretty soon, I'll have to walk the whole thing.
Oh, man.
I'll get me a Segway. I'll make them buy me. Oh, I'll bring in the...
The future foot?
Future foot. Our hoverboard.
They look so little. They're so far away.
Why so far?
Longboarders are loving this floor because it's so smooth. Oh, Jack. So, you can ride that crazy thing, but those things, not so much.
I should just think ice skating instead of roller skating. They're basically the same, right?
They are. There you got it. Woo! So she almost fell on her face, but she caught herself.
Yeah.
Her exact words, Mom, I almost died.
I was like, Gina was watching me and I was like, and I like stopped and I was just like going forward and I was just like, and she's like, goop. I'm like, I'm fine.
This is my life.
This is the only way to ride a longboard. Only way I can ride a longboard. Jack makes fun of me because I can't do it. Well, you guys, I'm elderly and infirm. If I break a hip, it's a bad deal. Maddie! Push him farther.
some folks say that the highway's fine if you want to get in place to play.
We're at the starting line.
Man, don't you know y'all take your time, y'all take her at a different pace. If you want to drop it just about this way, take it down the radio spring. You're tired to the corner of the county line, your cares will fade away. Just leave that rat race far behind, you can pick it up another day. You feel like you're strapped on a couple of wings, welcome to Radiator Springs. Welcome to Radiator Springs. Take it, girl.
All right, you guys, that was like super fun. Stop it. That was super, super fun. I rode a longboard sitting down because I tried standing up and that was not gonna end well. And then scooters, and then we had RC cars pushing kids on all sorts of different wheeled things. I can't remember what they're called. They're not Zickle cars.
The Zickle cars, they're the
Wiggle cars. It was Parts? A lot. It was a lot of fun. She had fun. Nobody broke their faces. Nobody wrecked. There wasn't any casualties whatsoever, so that was a major plus. But we're hungry now. Dad went into Target really quickly to find something that he needs. And then we're going to go get some dinner, probably Chick-fil-A or Taco Bell or something.
Oh, spicy chicken! You get a spicy chicken, you put Chick-fil-A sauce in the patty thing, then you dip it in ranch.
Oh.
It's very saucy.
I'll have to try that.
I think we should just get a bunch of spicy chickens.
Okay. I'm down with that.
I'm so hungry. I'm so ready.
Oh no, you're telling the vlog I got one?
I said that we came to Target to get something that you needed.
I did need it.
He did need it.
Here, how about that?
Da-da-da. Yeah.
Those are made out of single piece little one piecer Legos.
Towel studs.
Those things.
Yeah.
It looks pretty amazing. But 2 days ago, Jack got a Lego magazine in the mail.
Yeah.
And that was in it. And I said, don't show that to your dad.
I was like, okay.
And you said, okay. And then he found it anyway.
And then Brady. Brady tells me things when he sees them.
Yeah.
It's funny. Out of here.
Yeah. Oh, that's trippy.
That one, and
yep, he found it.
What is
it's beautiful.
All right, Mom and I are having a hot date up here with our Chick-fil-A at the mall. And then there's these strange teenagers that kind of hover around us and keep looking over here while we're on our hot date. It's a little creepy, but they seem to be good kids. I don't think there's any malintent.
They look nice.
They look nice, I guess.